Japanese. His name's Kelly Masanami.
That's what he said.
No, that was Terry Yamazaki. That was the owner. He just died about 2 months ago.
That's pretty slick. He was the owner.